you on many occasions, and I suspect he'll discuss it with all of you again in the future.
In an escalation of the air war in Syria, the U.S. has also announced plans to deploy more fighter planes, including 12 F-15s, to the Incirlik Air Base in Turkey. Since last year, at least 10 nations have taken part in bombing Syria. The United States, Russia, Britain, Canada, France, Australia, Turkey, Israel, the United Arab Emirates, and Jordan.